So now we're looking pretty tidy here. And a nice shine on the hull. Lots of this mess. Look at that, it's all cleaned up there. The color match is pretty good. Not perfect, but pretty damn good. Yeah, it's an old boat. He pulled the sample from the rear, but you can see it's got a good shine going on here. Still got some scratches, but this thing is looking pretty nice. I'm pretty pleased with that. Unfortunately, it just means there's more work for me to do, because now I gotta fix that, re-varnish the wood, get those rusty horns off of there, and clean them. Paint these stripes. But hey, you know, much better.